Are you here for the card tricks? Before we begin, I would just like to take some information. Yes. I have a pen here to write down. And a notebook. Nice smooth pages. If I could have your name. I need your middle name as well. And your last name? And the city? All that information is going to be very helpful for my card tricks. Yep, it is. Yep. Now, I use a standard deck for my card tricks. Looks like this. Has three dogs on the front. That is the design. Let's examine them more closely. So we have a white one, a black one. Reddishy orangey one, I guess. This one's name is Spot. This one's name is Fido. And this one's name is Scruffy. Scruffy? Fido, Spot. They're always amused by my card tricks. They can't really go anywhere else. That is not to say that they are not entertaining, because they are. You will be thoroughly entertained. I revealed the number to you. This is the five of hearts. It's red. There's one. Two, three, four, five hearts. Even though technically there's seven because there's one there, no one there. But it's still five. Remember this. I will remove the Joker. He's sitting in a moon, looking at something with binoculars. I don't know what he's looking at. Maybe we don't want to know what he's looking at. The red Joker. And the black Joker. They're gone. The eight. Eight hearts. Remember this. It's important. That was all part of my tricks. Yeah, it's a very popular one called 52 Pickup. Maybe you've heard of it. Just a moment. I hope that was entertaining for you. Not many people know that one. You are really getting a treat today. I said 52 pickup again. Usually that's only done once. Just a moment, please. There. I've collected them. Let me just put them back together. I will now do another trick called shuffling. Ta-da! I know. Okay, I want you to pick a card. This one? This is your card? Okay, now I will find that card in here. Are you ready for it? Okay, I don't think you're ready. Yes, I can sniff it out. It smells like plastic. I believe I have found it. It is this top card right here. Are you ready to be amazed? The Five of Hearts. Didn't I tell you to remember this card? I did. That's why. Because it was your card. You picked this card. And then back it goes. I know. Amazing. This card. This has always been my favorite card, because the Ace of Spades always has a fancy design. At least in my experience. Look how fancy it is. Remember this card. Amazing. Three diamonds. Remember this card. Look at that. I pulled the two red kings at the same time. I mean, can you believe that? Magicness. The ace. The three. The ace, the six. I know you've been entertained, so I'll let you pick another card. This is your card. Remember it. I will now find it in the deck. Here it is. Eight. This is your card. I know, another amazing spectacle. I just can't stop them. I know you've been amazed by my card tricks, but I'm afraid the time here is over. Make sure to pay on your way out. Yep, $100. And I hope to see you again. For me, more of my card tricky madness.